What began in May 2004 as a one-off event with three successful Dutch solo artists has now grown into a very great tradition. Toppers in concert. René Vroeger, Gordon and Gerard Joling has broken each and every record since.
I'm in the middle of a chain reaction. You gave me all the after midnight action. Need you to get me nearer to you so you can set me free.
Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Can you feel it?
I'm so excited and I just can't hide it.
Toppers in Concert, the biggest party in history. The sing-along song party of the year. This is the show that thousands and thousands of people look forward to each year. More than 850,000 people have joined the event in the Amsterdam ArenA. Their concerts have been sold out 14 times. During these high-energy shows, the audience merged to become one big happy family. Young and old, rich and poor, white and colored, straight and gay people. For one night, unite as one. More than 1.5 million CDs and DVDs have been sold, and all with number one positions in the charts. The success of the Toppers can be attributed to the following. For more than 4 years now, the fans talked about a hilarious trio. The Toppers combined their own hit singles with the most popular national and international hit songs. Songs that are familiar to everyone and are easy to sing along to. The show itself bursts with energy and is viewed as an unequaled spectacle with international allure. They have been featured alongside Engelbert Humperdinck, The Tramps, and Boney M. They claimed that the Toppers concerts were the best live show experience of their entire careers.
And when will you say yes to me?
Wonder. 2009 is the year in which the Toppers celebrate their fifth anniversary. In September of 2008, the Toppers, Gerard Joling, René Vroeger and Gordon agreed upon doing a series of events such as a soap opera, anniversary concerts and take part in the Eurovision Song Contest 2009 in Moscow. A press conference was held at the prestigious Amstel Hotel in Amsterdam, where the Toppers, in a spectacular way, presented their plans to a large contingent of press from around the world. During their concerts over the last 4 years, the Toppers performed many medleys of old and new Eurovision Song Contest songs.
Come and I gather me friends.
participation is like a dream come true and an absolute milestone in their careers. They are enormously proud that they are representing the Netherlands at the biggest music event in the world. And their trip to Moscow is going to be one big and over-the-top spectacle that no one can ignore. When Gerard Joling announced that Dutch broadcasting company SBS6 did not give permission for Gerard to act in the daily television soap of the Toppers, the public was shocked, especially because Gerard was the one who assured that nothing could stand in the way of the Toppers. After several days of hectic deliberation, the manager of the Toppers came to an agreement with SBS6. But nevertheless, Gerard Joling announced on television that he withdrew his participation of the Toppers. With this decision, he abandoned all of the parties involved and did not take into account all the agreements and interests that were already made. With thousands of concertgoers in mind, it was a difficult task to accept the final decision of Gerard Joling. There were many agreements about the fifth anniversary already made, and the two Toppers left wanted to commit themselves to these agreements. Urgent steps had to be made to make things clear to all parties involved. René Vroeger and Gordon spoke with colleague Jeroen van der Boom, who was destined to fill in the gap that Gerard left behind. Jeroen was presented as the new Topper right after a ridiculous week in which the Toppers were the talk of the town in the Dutch media. Finally, they could focus on the future again. When the Toppers requested Dutch songwriters to write a song for the National Song Contest, more than 350 songs and 200 song lyrics were entered into the competition. At first, the Toppers selected 25 songs, which were cut back to a final choice of 6 songs that entered the spectacular finals of the National Song Contest on 1st of February. After a thrilling National Song Contest, the Dutch audience chose out of 6 entries the song Shine. The song is written by singer Gordon and produced by Bas van den Hovel. Gordon entered the contest under a false identity and was very emotional at the moment Shine was chosen as the winning song. Right after the final results, he told the Dutch audience that he was the one who wrote the song. It was a dream come true for the song contest lover. The combination of a happy and catchy melody and its beautiful message to the world will hopefully bring success for the Toppers in Moscow. Shine tells the story about people who can solve nearly every problem through positive thinking. The song is a source of love, support, and relief in times of concern and despair. Tackling the problems in the world together in a positive way and with an open vision, one can achieve and resolve nearly everything. Let your light shine. Immediately after the Dutch audience chose the song Shine to become the Dutch entry for Moscow, the Toppers and their staff had a brainstorm session about the final production of the winning song and about their act in general. They stumbled across a special dance club remix of the song Shine, which was made by world-famous DJ John Marks, who is a phenomenon in the international club scene and is responsible for numerous number one dance hits and world-famous floor fillers. The Toppers and their staff were thrilled by this remix, and they invited John Marks to produce the Eurovision Song Contest entry of Shine. The Shine New Wave Eurovision 2009 mix is produced as a radio edit, which the Toppers will perform during the semi-finals and hopefully during the finals in Moscow. The fifth anniversary year of Toppers, René Vroeger, Jeroen van der Boom and Gordon is sure to become a big party. First of all, they will compete at the Eurovision Song Contest in Moscow, where hopefully they will win with their song Shine. In June, they will celebrate the fifth anniversary of Toppers in concert in the Amsterdam ArenA, together with all their loyal fans in a never-before-seen show spectacle. But first, Europe. Let your light shine.